one. We got a whole sweater. Waiting. Quan, you excited? Quan? You excited? Y'all don't even know I'm ready to go to sleep. Shoot, all into this game, and I'm ready to go to sleep. Here we go. Hey guys, y'all excited? Are you excited? Sayin, are you excited? Hey guys, we are with
Florida.
With
Florida.
I'm at the restaurant. This restaurant is big.
Restaurant is fire. Mr. Krabs. You want it?
Yes, sir. He said it wrong. He said it wrong. They say Mr. and Miss Krab.
Why don't we get two of them?
I said we gotta say it right here. Sleeping. Look who's still sleeping.
Mommy's the best mommy in the whole world, and I love her in my whole life and my heart. Make sure you go to the bathroom. And that's like glossy.
After we get something to eat. This is day what? Day two. This is a real golf course too.
Go. Oh. That was so illegal.
That was the worst. Oh, that was so... What was that? Like that, swing. What the heck? Where'd the balloons go? Three, we're gonna say happy birthday instead of three.
Happy birthday!
One, two, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
So we out and we at Big Fin. No home training. While my beautiful daughter is sitting here coloring nicely.
If you're vlogging in the cab, she would not be saying this.
Look at my baby.
He's still running.
Stop. Day three. When I tell you, I need to find a hair store for this, but I'm not. At least I got edges. So we in Pizza Hut. Juan is over here. Say hi, Juan. Juan. I'm vlogging. waiting for our food. And it started raining a little bit too. It was raining for like, I want to say 10 minutes, then it stopped. So we about to go out to eat. This is day three.
And I'm not even thinking of Hi guys, I am alive. So my mom took my braids out. Only not my beads too.
Okay, so we just came back from Red Lobster. This? That's the hotel key. You want to put it back? No.
Oh, the
sister fell. Oh, dang. It's
shooting a tiger. No. Dad's gonna go under the water.
I'm gonna go in the water like this. Watch this, though.
Oh, no. Can you still see me?
Well, that's a lie. I'm swimming.
What a shirt or?
Yes, sir.
But there's the one that.
I want my knees in the water. Oh,
that with the dragon in the building.
I want to learn how to swim like this.
But, ow! Because you're not even watching her. You're too close to me. Social distance. Stop.
Sasa,
shut up your hat. Look at my baby, her Minnie Mouse hat. Sasa! Look at Sayana on this ride. Look at the helicopter up there. The plane, whatever is cool. That little boy's hot, Sayana will be scared.
About to get on.
Look at my fucking towel in the air. So we are at the arcade in Times Square. About to get some snacks or whatever. We got aggravating each other.
Okay, take her off. Let me take her. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Good job.
like,
what song is it?
2 something in a minute, and we're getting some air. Sitting outside our room. It's still hot, but at nighttime it don't be as hot out here. But in the afternoon, bro, it be so hot. Like, literally hot. This nigga, what are you doing? Yo, what's wrong with you? So, we're taking a nice little walk. Hopefully to our house. Say hi, guys. Say hi.
Hi.
I don't know why they're being so rude, but yeah. Taking a nice little walk. To our house. Apparently. And it's super hot out here. She always wanna piggyback ride. What is the lift?
It's the lift where you can go home.
I'm really debating if I wanna take this little girl to the pool, because yesterday, let me tell y'all. When so my daughter has an attitude with me, and guess what? I don't give a damn. Assuming that she loves water, this rain is nothing to her.
I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we bout to slide. You can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot, yeah. 200 on my brother's block.
Oh, he loves his sister so much.
That's
got her a floaty. Then I got some pink little thing over there. Look at the owl. Where's the train? Do that's the one we come? You want to get on the train?
Oh, it's a train.
We're on the train. What is this called? The Gatorland Express train.
Gatorland Express.
I wish y'all could see the sign. It say, if you value something such as your kid, don't leave it in the stroller.
We're terrified and no one was showing up. So they changed it a couple of years later to Gatorland, and that's what we've been known as ever since. Now back in the beginning, the park wasn't very big. It was just a 15-acre roadside attraction, but that all changed when Owen took his biggest, baddest.
We about to go out to eat. We didn't record much at Gatorland because I got stung by a bee.
She got stung by a bee and had a heart attack as well.
In my back and in my finger. And my finger and my back is still swollen.
I tell her this is normal, but it's her first
he
time.
He got stung by a bee when he was in kindergarten, and he just think, okay, it's normal, and nothing hurts.
I got stung in my eyes. She got stung on her back and her hand.
Everything on me is sensitive. That shit had me crying. He don't know. And it's crazy because how it happened. The fucking bee was in my hair. Maybe he thought my hair was a nest. And when I went to put my braids up, this little nigga stung me in my back. And then I went to knock him off. And he stung me in my finger, too. Come on inside. And he stung me in my finger. And then I had to kill him. Because, bitch, you stung me twice. I was trying to give you the benefit of the doubt by getting off my back after you stung me, but you still can't continue to sting me. So I love it here. Do you guys love it here?
No.
Somewhat.
You want to go back home to New York?
Cool.
On an airplane? So this is our last day here, guys. You said?
No.
You ready to go home?
Kind of, because I need my Xbox, but no.
Do you think you deserve your Xbox?
I'm stay here.
Huh?
I'm gonna stay here.
I don't know.
You wanna come back?
We're gonna come back at the end of the month.
No,
I'm gonna
stay
here. Forever?
Where
are
we at?
No.
Florida?
No.
So this is Florida.
This is Florida.
No.
I had a bump right here.
I'm gonna stay here.
I wish we could stay here. In due time, we will be residents. I can't wait. Later, guys.
Wait, best friend, before you go, go crazy on these hoes, please. One time. Let them know where you coming from. Come on, best friend, for real. Where are you going? Wow. For real? Best friend, bring that shit back. Okay, okay.
Corn pranked us with and scared us with. I didn't know what was curling. Y'all had a good time?
No.
What would you want to stay forever?
Mm-hmm.
That's why y'all got, they got a little attitude because
no.
Because you have to leave.
I want to get down.
You want to get down?
Yeah.
The grass is always green on the other side. We're almost to the airport. On the air train, say hi guys. Say hi. Hey guys. Y'all ready to go back to New York? It's a video. This little girl is so bad. What is she doing? This?